It was a freak accident at a popular New Mexico tourist site. Today, rangers explain how a tree fell and killed a visitor. News 13's So Young Kim reports.
For visitors to New Mexico, Bandelier National Monument is a popular stop.
This has been, so far, the highlight of the trip.
Park rangers say Bandelier is a safe place to enjoy the outdoors, and the accidents they typically see are minor.
Simple twisted ankles, trips and falls.
But a freak accident yesterday has park officials scratching their heads.
A tree fell and struck an adult female, and she died. And we don't have a lot of information other than that to share right now because the investigation is ongoing and the medical examiner still hasn't finished their investigation.
It happened near the amphitheater parking lot. The park does have a tree hazard program, and the park says they constantly monitor sick or weakened trees in the areas visitors use most.
As trees age, they sometimes become weak. Sometimes they suffer from insect infestations that further weaken the trees.
Standing dead trees are also a problem. After the 2011 Los Conchas fires burned more than 60% of the forest.
It's likely that for years to come, there still will be standing dead trees in those burned areas of the backcountry.
But the tree that fell yesterday was a live tree in a front area of the park.
There was no way we could have anticipated that this tree would have come down yesterday.
A mystery that has rangers saddened by this tragic accident.
It is our highest priority to keep our visitors and our employees safe.
So Young Kim, KRQE News 13.
Park officials say they check for trees that pose a danger in the areas with heavy visitor traffic, which makes up about 5% of the park.